Today I'm here to speak about virus. Virus. The term virus comes from five Japanese words: seiri, seiton, seiso, seikitsu, and shitsuke. In English, these words are often translated to sort, set in order, sign, standardize, sustain. One is sort, two is straighten, three is sign, four is standardize, five is sustain. Benefits of virus. Over time, the virus methodology lead to many benefits, including reduced cost, equality, increased productivity, greater employee certification, and safer work environment. What are the viruses? The virus concept might sound a little bit abstract at this point, but in reality, it's a very practical, hands-on tool that everyone in the workplace can be a part of. Virus involves assessing everything present in a space, removing what's unnecessary, organizing things logically, performing housekeeping tasks, and keeping the cycle going. Organize, clean, repeat. Let's take a close look at each part of virus. Sort. Sort wanted and unwanted things. Put the unwanted things in the trash. Set in order. Arrange the items clearly. Identify the location for items so it will be easy to locate when required. Shine. Clean the workplace regularly to maintain standards and identify issues. Standardize. Standardize the process. Ensure the first three steps are standardized. Sustain. Keep the rules. Ensure the standards are followed and continue to improve every day.